filmmaking's all about telling stories, and great storytelling really connects with you. It's not just about delivering information, it's about inspiring someone. We can all just read an information brochure or instructions on a product, but to actually engage with someone, that's a very important thing. And being able to tell a story allows you to break the mold and occasionally just be a bit of a rebel and not conform. So that's what we really want to do, to bring people out of their regular lives, to broaden our horizons. That's quite an important thing for us at UK Film School. I think also by approaching something like a digital experimental film, it allows us to break our mold, to broaden our horizons, and to just see things differently. And that is something we would really like to do with people from a diverse series of backgrounds. Lots of us have ideas about how we see things, and it's not a steady progression like that. It's not linear. So to take lots of people's different ideas and bring them together, and they come from all influences, that will be a wonderful, wonderful thing. What inspires me most about doing what we do at UK Film School is when we're working with somebody and they begin to see things differently, and they begin to see ideas in a different way and people differently. That's what really inspires me. And we must always remember the human race is very passionate. We're passionate about art, music, poetry,
literature.
These are very important things, and that's what we want to bring out, a little bit of passion.